Yo, what is going on, guys? CryptoTNG back with a brand new video, and again, we are at Kota again. It seems as if, for whatever reason, people are just not on midday doing races, man. There's not too many of the fast guys about, but we're going to be doing the Last of First challenge. I didn't bother qualify. I'm going to see how far I can get up the grid. Hopefully, I can keep my nose clean because turn one is normally a nightmare. Some of these guys were pretty far off of the pace as well, so I want to see if I can possibly get towards the podium. We're starting 17th, and it should be pretty tricky to get through these guys. Main thing is I've got to try and just not get any damage whatsoever. If I can get through without any damage, then maybe I can catch the podium. But we shall see. We're in the Ferrari again, the 296. And yeah, there is quite a mix of cars, man. So I might struggle when I get to the back straight, because they're not all in like Porsches and stuff. So I'm not too sure what the pace will be of some of these guys, because obviously the back straight's going to be probably where I get most of the overtaking done. So let's see what we can do. But we are ready. Need to get a good start. At least I'm on the inside. All we need is a decent start, lads. A decent start. No crash. Probably gonna have to get pretty aggressive. Oh, this start procedure. These guys are all over the place. Right amount of aggression. Up quite a lot of places. Up to 10th already. Okay, we kept our nose clean. Right, what can we do? Super slow in the hairpins, man. Okay, that's one. That's another one. Thank you. Okay, we're up to 8th. Guys on the podium look to be getting away at the moment. Lot of understeer. Oh, we don't have straight line. Trying not to pick up damage. We've got the BMW, but I think he's got the straight line on us. Need to clear these cars, man. This guy is seriously slow. Wow, so slow through some of these corners. Managed to get through. Now we've got the BMW back in our case. So much faster down the straight, look at him. We are broken, let's go. in a BMW was a dangerous guy because he had a lot of straight line speed. All right, let's go. Seems to be the part of the track where I'll make up the most time, man. Yes! Another one. Need the guys at the front to start fighting, I think. All right, fastest lap of the race. This guy's struggling. Let me catch him before the end of the back straight. He's in an Audi though, should be pretty quick. Yep, no chance to catch him down this straight. Oh, he lets me go. Thank you very much, sir. He didn't want no parts of that fight, man. I can see the leaders. 6.5 seconds. I think the leader's gone. The guy in first is gone. Uh-oh. First warning. We are closing the gap though. These two are fighting in front. This might help us. Almost 2 seconds a lap faster, man. Tires still feel good. Oh, we almost missed our braking. Leader 9 seconds away. Don't think we're going to catch him. We can catch the two in front though. Not the best lap that time. Definitely the section of the track where they lose the most, I think. Literally last few laps. 2.5 seconds behind. Can we catch him? Mm-hmm. These guys have been nose to tail the whole race, I think. They're still doing 207s. Oh, we took an awful line. Got that one wrong. Was I out? No way. Tires slowly going off. By the end of this lap, should be with him. Heading into the penultimate lap. Okay, that was the worst lap so far. We need a good lap this time. Much better. Oh my god, he just turned in anyway. Wow. He just turns in anyway. Wow, what a lad. My rear tires are cooked. All right, last lap. Can we get him on the final lap? Tires sliding everywhere. Got a better run, but he's just got more straight line. Look at the straight line. Back end stepping out, catching it. Oh, we don't have the grip. Wow. What a race, what a race. We ended up in fifth. Unlucky not to get the top three, I think, with that incident. I'm pretty sure I did get down the inside of that guy and he just turned in anyway. Let's have a quick look. Let's see. I was pretty late on the brakes, to be fair. I mean, maybe that's 50-50 because I wasn't exactly about to hit the apex. So we'll take it, lads. Anyway, guys, it's CrypticTNG. Like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace!